traveling around like we do, we go into all different kinds of churches, different denominations. We're all the family of God, but all the denominations handle their music in very different ways. And it's always fun to just, you know, kind of hear what they're going to do. Now, we have lots of denominations represented here today. I'm going to do the old song that has blessed many of folks. Mary Had a Little Lamb. Yeah. And I'm going to do it like some of the different denominations would play it. Now, how many Baptists we got? Got some Baptists? Not very excited about it. My wife and I got married 21 years ago at Two Rivers Baptist Church in Nashville, Tennessee. It was so big at that time, we used to call it Six Legs Over Jesus. And if you were to go to a big Baptist church like that and hear Mary Had a Little Lamb, they would probably play it for the offertory. And it would sound a little like this. College into five. And Got my degree from Belmont, but went to Jacksonville State for 3 years. And we, every year in the choir, would sing at St. Michael's Episcopal Church. And the Catholics and the Episcopals handle their music in much the same way. And you know, the old joke, when three or four Catholics are gathered together in one accord, there's usually a fifth. And do we have any people who used to be or are Catholic in the building? Where are you? One night, Mark Lowry asked if there were any Catholics in the building, and we had a bunch of people clap their hands, and he said, "Tell Mary I said hey." Only Mark can get away with that. All right. Here is Mary Had a Little Lamb and the Catholic Church. Here we go. And I did, and still do, love Gerald Wolfe's piano player. He's a great guy. Great player. And listen to a lot of groups. Listen to a lot of black gospel music, too. And love to hear them get down. And I used to listen to a television program on Sunday mornings with the Bishop Jasper Roby in Birmingham, Alabama, from the AOH Church of God in Christ.
All right! And, woo!
Bill didn't let me on stage with him yesterday. If you were to go to a black church and hear Mary Had a Little Lamb, this is the way it would be, but I need audience participation.
All right, I gotta get down with
it. They do the question and answer. You know, I said Mary, and they go, yeah.
Mary.
Do a good job on this, and I'll get Bill and hire all y'all.
All right.
I said Mary.
Mary.
Mostly a white crowd in here today. I said, Mary, a little lamb, sweet to the pie so high. I said, Mary, a little lamb, sweet to the pie so high. I said, Mary, a little lamb, sweet to the pie so high. I said, Mary, a little lamb, sweet to the pie so high. All right, one more. This is the easiest one to do. Church of Christ.